A new video this morning shows close call in Brooklyn. Police say around 8 last night, two suspects walked up to a man who was sitting on a scooter and fired shots at him. This happened on Junius Street near the Broadway Junction. The man fell off the scooter but was not hit. Police say the bullets also barely missed multiple people nearby, including a woman and her baby. At this time, there is no suspect description.